It's kind of weird because I notice every time I pass by, I don't think like anything really. It's just what's my college should be doing it. I'm just like, being around it, I don't think about any other anything, which is odd. Which makes you wonder. Well, not really, because you kind of already know, but I'm like, wow. And how are those freaking? I want to know how, whatchamacallit. Is she new half dreams? You can't say those experiences, they're like bullshit. They definitely weren't traumatic enough to do that. Because I'm thinking like, this is totally baloney. Somebody knows though. Because that's why I believe they're keeping it, whatchamacallit, from me, keeping me at a low. Unless they're trying to. Like they force to that. How you know there's two powers at play? That's why I don't trust the situation because I'm like, why wouldn't they just go ahead and give me my unemployment? Probably because they know I was being brainwashed. Because it's a lot easier to say, oh, no. See, you just didn't have an extra money. Well, technically, I could have just had Mommy Dearest. And then, actually, when I got the money from the fire, which is like, what the heck? Wasn't before, but now I'm like, how can people not know? Like, how can you not know? Like, today when I went to the football field, I was like, is it just, oh, I think it's more like a soccer thing. Kind of like a rectangular field, which is kind of cool. Stuff I thought about is you lose a lot of balls because they don't have the side thing. But I was like, it's kind of cool how they have it sitting there, though. But yeah, balls would be all in the water. That would kind of be a cool spot for one. But I was like, how, yeah, like, how can you not know with the whole beam me up, with the whole repetitive play thing, and with the whole bad experience, but it was like, I did it again. I'm not the type of person to do a bad experience again. Like, I'm not going to say, oh, this is so horrible, and let's go again. That ever. Like, oh yeah, the movie sucks. I'm gonna go back in it and go to try to watch the movie again. Like, no, like, I'm like, what the? That's what I was like. I have to catch my tongue, like, but I've been like really upset because I've just been like, did you not know? actually going to, like, when I thought about it when I left Georgia, like, it was like a year of exercise and working hard and, being on your own and I'm just like, how can somebody not think like what? So I guess like you know, but then I'm like, do I gotta kinda or are you gonna kinda, oh, we didn't really realize, but, or we did, we was doing this and, oh, we kinda, and now you seem, I'm just like, what the? It just, you know, I don't get it. And then somebody bringing things, and I'm like, okay, I'm trying to like set me up, or setting me up rather, pretty much. Supposed to take the fall and go on your ground. So I'm like, I'm confused just a little bit. I'm confused just a smidgen. You know, like, what? Like all that time, what the? Makes no sense. I mean, I guess it does. It's somebody who tried to set me up, but.